Assalamu alaikum, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to use loft command in AutoCAD 3D. So we will start first with the circle. I will draw a circle with a radius of 10 cm or 10 units. Then I will draw a polygon with 6 edges. With radius of 20 units, then I will draw a rectangle . Now we will go to isometric view . Here move command . I will move this polygon with the base point and also make earth on . 100 units . Move another one . Circle I'll move with 50 units . Now I'll copy this all objects . Keep it one side for another option . Now we have command loft L-O-F-T . Select first object . Another one to join, third one, and enter. Again, enter, and here you have to go to realistic view. So it will come in this shape. We have another option for the same loft command. Click this, go to the top, and again come down to the middle one, and enter. Cross section only, enter. Now see with the same rectangle, circle and polygon we can draw different shapes with the help of loft command. There is another option. Again I will go to the top view, draw one rectangle, one arc. And copy this rectangle again. Go to isometric view. We have a command called 3D rotate 3DR. Select this arc, rotate on this section with 90 degree, and this rectangle. Same 3DR, now move this one arc from here to that position and this one also to this position. Now we have command loft L-O-F-T. Select first object, then second one, enter, and you have to go to path. Select the path, click on the arc. Now you can see this is a solid object. We can edit if you want to make it as a hollow. So we have another option. You have to just type solid edit. Then select the body and here select the shell. Select 3D solid. This is a solid object. Now remove the face which one you want. So I will go with this face first with that face and again go to the down one. This one enter. It will ask you to give the offset distance. I will go with like 2 cm, enter, exit, again exit. Now this is the 2 cm thickness which we give and the objects from solid, it's become like a hollow oblong. There's many more options. With the same command, we can do a lot of designing. I hope you like this video. If you like, please subscribe my channel for more AutoCAD tutorials.